I have three predictions. Prediction number one, I wrote something behind this car. Prediction number two, exactly the same, but in this car. Prediction number three, I have one blue car between two bills. Why the bills? Because if I do a mistake, this money is yours. But for this, you will pick up one car. But in reality, I don't like if you sell it one car at random. It's better if you sell it any car you want. So you will see the cars, so you will have the chance to select free choice the car you want. Please look at the cars and say in a loud voice the name of the car you like.
Two of diamonds.
Two of diamonds. Here. No seven, no nine, okay? Very, very clear. I will place your car very clear here with my car, with the prediction, and with the bills. Now, very clear here, and look at this. Prediction number one. It will be a red car. And two of diamonds, it's a red car. Prediction number two. It will be not a picture car. Two of diamonds is not a picture car. And prediction number three, look at this, is the money. With the two cars, the selected car and my prediction. If an Argentinian magician puts some money on the table, you can be sure that I always know the car you want.